Morning, y'all. So I'm going to apologize for the lighting today. It's getting ready to storm here, and for some reason my desk light is really super low and I can't figure out what the deal is because the light bulb in it just got changed, so it should be brighter. So I apologize if this video is a little darker than normal. I'll try to brighten things up with a fun, pretty spread. So this week we are using our Skinny Classic for our social media YouTube planner. So first thing we're going to do is pop out these pages. And let's get started. So I'm only going to be talking for part of this video as I'm trying to give my throat some time to heal up after it being sore for the last couple of days. So these are going to be the sticker books that I'm going to pull from today. I may not use all of them, but I feel like I need all of them right now. So we're just going to go with it. But I'm going to set you guys up with some awesome music and I'll see you back here. We'll be right back. And that's going to be it for our social media planner this week. So stay tuned for Saturday to see the finished after the pin spread for this week. And I'll let you know in the description on Instagram to let you know how well this actually worked for me. See you on Wednesday for another video.